I don't know if these steaks are from all the way over here. Shit, that's a big ass house. I don't think they're trying to charge me more on the back end. Yeah, I see where my flag's at. We got a flag like right here, right here, right here. This is for the start for the garage. This flag right here, almost in front of him, right there. Come right there. It's supposed to go up, then back to. You might, yeah, you can see it on the side of. You can see it on the side of this wheel. Then it comes out, and then on the back end. But they didn't. Excuse me. That was just my estimation based off the plan. Maybe they got it. Maybe they doing something else to it. And then the actual concrete is inside a little smarter, but I'm learning as we go. I took off the excavator. Trying to just be on this side. Yeah, be on this side right here, sort of. Getting them wide angles. Hey, get that limb. Get that, you'll get that limb. Should tear it up. Blam, blam. Damn good, man. How about yourself? Y'all some pros. I'm surprised motherfuckers can come through here like that. Spoke too soon. Got the coop that's going over there. Rebar. Burn pit. Putting up the temporary light pole. They're getting them right angles. Straight. Got the coop over there. Got some rebar. Fam in the building. I'm trying to do these footings. We done put up the temporary light pole. Courtesy of my guy. Stevenson Renovations, SE Homes. About to get cooking in a bit. Okay, I know y'all looking at it, this is kind of off, but it's all good.